Napoleon Bonaparte is considered one of the greatest generals and conquerors to ever live. He was so powerful in the battlefield that he fought the United Kingdom, Austrian Empire, Kingdom of Prussia, Kingdom of Spain, and British Kingdom of today's Italy, Dutch Republic, Russian Empire, Ottoman Empire, Kingdom of Portugal, and Kingdom of Sweden to join forces in order to confront him. However, bunnies were not scared of him. Apparently, the intern had requested that a rabbit hunt be arranged for himself and his men. His chief of staff set it up and had men round up 3,000 rabbits for this occasion. When the rabbits were released from their cages, the hunt was ready to go. At least, that was the plan. But the bunnies charged toward Bonaparte and his men in a vicious and unstoppable onslaught. The only certain thing is that Napoleon knew how to survive. Thanks for watching, and if you want to see more videos like this, subscribe. And if you also have any ideas, you can comment.